Jealousy is a very dangerous thing. It destroys the person who is jealous, and it also creates a problem for the people who are being jealous. Therefore, the poet says, the jealousy is a dangerous disease which creates mentally the sick cases. It is a reflection of human ego. From which human weakness peeps. The jealousy is a dangerous disease. It encourages the instinct of revenge. And creator of evils in the world. The bitterness is the outcome of its presence. And that makes virtues to suffer. The jealousy is very dangerous disease. It is the dirt of one's heart. Which suck the blood day and night. It is a very deadly and dangerous poison. And consume the energy of suffering those human. The jealousy is a dangerous disease. If one can be immune of the same, then God's grace falls on a person. The jealousy is a very dangerous disease.